Yeah. Me here? I'm gonna be doing my top three cardboard guns. Can't see. I have the other one somewhere. I think it's in my kitchen. Adventure! Da 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 da. Yep, here it is. It's okay. Number three is obviously this freaking gun. It's like a revolver. See this car? Okay. Then you just pull that back and squish. Sorry,
can't. Here, move, because you're in the way.
Oh no, there's blood. And there's a Sansa. Hello. Oh, hi, Julie. Working trigger. I'm reading
TV Guide. Can you explain all these cheers and stuff? Well, the cheers is when they generally approve of something on television, and cheers is when they find some sort of fault with it.
Okay, next. Yeah, I'm not quite. Number two.
You're gonna have to come over. I can't come over. We're still on the run because the town thinks students. Science.
No, they
don't. Didn't you hear?
They
stopped chasing
you weeks ago. What? I have to go.
Wait, I have another question. How do I know
I'm
Jewish?
Are you Jewish?
No.
There you go, sport.
Thank you.
Hey guys, thanks so much for inviting me out today. I'm psyched to brand my first cow. Here you are, Peter, all fired up and ready to go.
Oh! Oh! Yes! Yes! So, here's this. Based it off a airsoft gun. Let me get it.
Man, Texas is great. Back where I'm from, a retired guy could never have this much fun.
What'd you just say?
What? Technically, I'm retired. Fellas, fellas, can't we talk this over?
Talking for terrorists and blacks. In Texas, we execute the retarded.
Oh my God, so this is how it ends? I always thought I'd die having a shoot for a Canadian film festival.
I don't wish to cause you any harm, and there won't. The end.
This slide on the airsoft gun. Okay. This is the airsoft gun.
You see
this slide. And this is the competition.
Thank you. Hey, what's the deal with Chunky Bar, huh? Chocolate with raisins in it? Yeah, that's what kids want with a chocolate. Fruit.
Wow, that bit's killing. Hey, that was great news. We can go back to Cohort.
Okay. Number one. You might be mad for this. Pistol. Okay, number one is the freaking pistol. Okay, this is the first one I ever made. Okay. There's a sled. There's a chamber. See? Chamber. Chamber. So here's that.
Thank you for all your help.
My pleasure, Peter, anytime.
Oh, fantastic. And you still do stand up?
I do. I'm still calling.
See? was a bullet. Sorry about that. Okay. There's this thing that gives it the freaking safety. Safety's right here. Fire right there. Then this that moves up right here. So it moves up and it's a slide lock. And there's that. So let's go over and load one last. Okay, I seriously keep losing that one. What is up with me today? Keep losing things. Okay. Wow. Yeah, but the number three was that little revolver thingy. I just really can't find it. Okay. Number two was the shotgun. And number one was the pistol. Yeah. If you want tutorials, just say so. Bye!